Australia's favorite horse, Nelson, General George Washington, looked on as thousands of British soldiers marched out of Yorktown, Virginia, to lay down their arms. It was October 19, 1781, and America, with help from France, had just won the battle that would end the Revolutionary War. As a teacher, I know that kindergarten through third grade, children learn to read, and from the fourth grade on, they read to learn. If it doesn't happen, they don't succeed. I have been listening to parents, educators, and school administrators for the last few months. We know that the average student entering kindergarten today will have more than $100,000 spent on his or her behalf by taxpayers before finishing high school. Yet, New Mexico ranks 49th in education, and nearly 40% of New Mexico students drop out before finishing high school. In spite of the fact that we spend more than the national average per student, we have abysmal test scores. Money alone is not the answer. The good news is, New Mexico can do better. We must do better. New Mexico's students can succeed. The roadblocks for improvement are with us adults. If the Mexicans decide that we want something better for the children, they can achieve it. We can bring real change to the Mexico schools. My name is Linda Peacock. I am your District 39 candidate for state representative. I am ready to go to work for you and your family.